time you think the best way to help our lives.
Tell me how to help.
Now, you want to help when we're almost done? Next time, figure out how to help. I'm not going to help you. Right?
He's serious. He's like a 12-year-old when I'm around.
Shut up, Eric. I'm like this all the time, idiot.
So mad. This is my favorite. Eric, stop. Come on. Take that box.
Yes. I don't understand if you just have balls.
Must be. Must have been. If I'm out in the Western Guard, you're all going to look like fools.
Dina, we need to get this thing started. This place has line dancing at 10 o'clock, and I'm not sure line dancers take kindly to
book. I haven't all taken down.
So we're already 20 minutes behind. Yeah, we gotta get to the point.
I mean, you can get safe.
But you got the other one on. Yeah. I was expecting you to put that one on too.
Jerry and Sandra have requested a non-religious ceremony, so I'd just like to say that the following is from a book I highly recommend, written by the greatest and most powerful author in the history of the world. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not end you.
Sorry, I'm just kidding. Moscow. Oh.